3 seconds to go. Back three behind the net. We are done. It took 17 seasons to claim their first hockey title. Just 4 years later, the Grand Rapids Griffins are winners of the 81st Calder Cup. Twice in 5 seasons, they are the best of the 30-team American Hockey League.
And for the first time in Grand Rapids, 67 years after the dawn of professional hockey in the season, from the Rockets in 1950 to the Owls of the late 70s, and now for the last 21 years, the Grand Rapids Griffins, finally a chance for the city of Grand Rapids to celebrate. They are doing so now, and in a few short moments, for the first time ever, we will hoist a cup right here on the ice at Van Andel Arena. What a scene right now in downtown GR.
I'd like to ask everyone to please stand. Raise your sticks to the Raptors one last time as we say farewell to this incredible journey that has been Joe Louis Arena.
By Wayne Gilbert to the rescue, Nelson. Todd Nelson with a fury will fling it off the board to center.
Robinson has a breakaway. Oh, the Avalanche lady looks to score! Todd Robinson! The Fury won the championship! The Fury won the championship! The Fury won the Colonial Cup! Todd Robinson on a breakaway at 4:16. Let the celebration begin! Celebrate! Jubilate! Arena. The Fury has spilled over the board.
right below us. The celebration is on. Tom Robinson on a breakaway in overtime at 4:16, and the Fury have won it in overtime, and they win the series and capture the Colonial Cup championship in game six, 4-2. Hallelujah, Hollywood!
Town, it's a place where dreams are found. We fought so many battles here. Now we're the ones that they will fear. The cup resides within our town. We won't stop no letting down. The cup is ours, we're all to drink. It's our town, let's rock this ring.
Hey, Hockey Town.
Not alone, just look around.
Hey, Hockey Town.
Raise the roof, let's hear the sound. On us at every turn, the book is dropped, the fever burns, flesh speeds, some brilliant.
Detroit Red Wings take for this very first game. And history will record that their very first opponent is the Minnesota Wild.
Moving on is Green, and his shot was slowed. Zetterberg moving in. Shot scores! Zetterberg!
You can never let your guard down when you're playing against Henrik Zetterberg. Look at the time and space in the high slot, and he finds a way to get that past Devin Dubnyk.
Was a shot by Ferk, and he has scored. A laser has made it 4-2. This one is cleared around and settled down by Green. And those who are not on the freeways are here to applaud a win on opening night. For watching the NHL on NBCSN. Red Wings 4, Minnesota 2.